I have decided to cycle here every day.
Why do you want to cycle? Huh? When you have a car and a driver.
Well, for starters, the petrol rates have been hiked again. And also, I don't want to contribute to global warming. I'm just decreasing my carbon footprint.
I'm impressed. That's a very smart move.
Well, I hope I'm smart enough to have done well on your assignment too.
By the way,
huh?
Where did you hear about carbon footprint?
Let me show you, sir. Information. It's everywhere and easily accessible. We want it and we know where to find it. Our minds are sponges. We absorb knowledge from every avenue. But how do we know if we're getting our information from the right sources? Simple. We turn to a credible source. India's national newspaper. The Hindu in School is a newspaper that has been designed especially for students. This vibrant and colorful 8-page newspaper features current affairs, regional and international news, sports coverage, articles on subjects such as science, inventions, literature, ecology, and health. The paper also has value-added programs as well as interactive columns, such as online quizzes, meets and training programs for principals and teachers, young journalist meets, newspaper collage week, science exhibitions, speed reading and scrapbook contests, music fests, psychometric tests, sports, science, and much more. Hey, the Hindu in School is great as it stays true to the values of the main paper. It only carries articles of interest to stimulate our minds and give us interesting topics to discuss in class as well. And right now, the Hindu in School is distributed in classrooms across 2,500 schools in Tamil Nadu, Andhra Pradesh, Karnataka, Kerala, Delhi, Mumbai, and Kolkata. Is your school one of them? Subscribe to In School today and give your students a source of knowledge that will inspire, empower, and help pave the way for a brighter future for them.
This is great. I hope all your classmates are reading In School too.
I'm sure they do, sir.